Textbroker's SEO options allow you to optimize your content for search engines. With the help of keywords, you can make it clear to Google and other search engines which topics you want to appear in the ranking. Keywords are terms that users give to a search engine, which then displays pages that contain these or similar words. To use Textbroker's SEO options, add your keywords in the order interface. Separate the individual keywords or terms by commas and determine the frequency. Be careful to not add too many keywords or too high a keyword density, otherwise the authors will have an impossible task. If you want the Textbroker system to check the author's usage of the keywords, including the frequency, click on the SEO options box, then select Keyword Density Check. Only when this has been selected will the system count the keywords. Additionally, you can choose if connecting words or plurals and inflections are allowed or not. Connecting words are binding words that an author is allowed to connect your keywords with. These are individual words within a keyword phrase. Should your keyword be car New York, the author will be allowed to write car in New York. This allows your terms to be integrated into your text more naturally. Keywords with up to four individual words can be connected in this way. Words that count as connecting words are conjunctions, such as and but, and prepositions, such as in, on, and of. Aside from connecting words, you can choose plurals and inflections. This means that your keywords can be changed to singular or plural, as long as the word stem stays the same. Instead of car, the author can write cars, for example. Make sure that your keywords are error-free and clear. Should you have included both cars and car, then the system will no longer be able to recognize the inflection and will consequently display an error message when the author tries to submit the content. Finally, some advice on the best ways to use the SEO options. In your instructions, state where in the text the keywords should be used. In the headline, the subheaders, or in the body of the text? At the beginning, or at the end? All of this can have influence on the SEO strength of your content. Think about how many times the keyword should appear in the content. If a text has a length of 200 words, then a keyword count of 50 will be impossible to implement and will be rated negatively by search engines. Check to see if your keywords have been spelled correctly. Due to the keyword check, the author will be forced to use the keyword as given by you, mistakes included. Have a look at your order settings one last time. Have you activated SEO options? Are your keywords spelled correctly? Are the rest of your instructions okay? If so, then you can place your order.